really get a sense of the scale of the place. It just seems to go on and on for miles.
Places so extreme, there's only one way to reach them. Woo-hoo! By air. Follow Arthur Williams as he flies into the unknown.
Breathtaking.
Battling deadly conditions.
I've just seen the airstrip.
To explore some of the most remote places on the planet.
Absolutely stunning.
And meet the people that call it their home.
Good job.
I've walked on ground that no one has ever walked before.
I'll be down.
Love, wild, adventure.
Sure, I wouldn't want to go anywhere else.
Arthur Williams is flying to the ends of the earth, Monday at 8 on 4.